Well, Towson University is giving some students a chance to get an unexpected education in the field of autism. The new Autism Center on campus uses student mentors to help develop social, language, and motor skills of young autistic adults. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciardi has more details.
Inside the Wellness Center at Towson University, Clifton isn't working with his personal trainer, but a mentor. It's part of the new Adult Autism Center on campus. Student mentors are paired up with adults who have autism spectrum disorder.
College campus is a perfect place for young adults on the autism spectrum to meet and greet other students their own age and to participate in activities that they're interested in that are at their level.
Adults and mentors meet all over campus for things like physical activity and other programs.
Developing their language skills, developing their social skills, developing some of the sensory and motor skills.
But the biggest component is social interaction. The program began in February of 2008, and participants and their families say it's making a difference.
He actually doesn't stay in the house as much as he used to, and he tries to socialize outside some now.
I've been more social. I've been getting to know people a little better, and I have some good friends here. Plus, there's been some great groups as well, including this wellness center.
For some of the student mentors, this is their first experience with autism, and it's been eye-opening.
They want to be here. They want to experience the social interaction, the exercise. I think they're getting a lot out of it.
It's that awareness and understanding the university is hoping will make a difference in the lives of autistic individuals everywhere.
So that students from any major can learn to be a mentor. And as they go out into the workforce and in society, they will have opportunities to use what they learn about adults with autism to create new opportunities in the workforce and in their communities.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.